Third down in the slot to the top.
Mayfield downfield and gets it complete. And indeed, that is Mark Andrews fighting and wrestling.
And he's going to throw this right over the fingertips of Nashawn Hughes. Hughes not able to get a deflection on the football, and Andrews able to corral it. Texas showing three man.
They bring pressure. Mayfield gets it away and gets it complete to Andrews. Ball came loose at the end there.
Orlando Brown moved early, and then Brecken Hager is not able to get him to the ground. And once you allow that in this game, both back out there.
Some pressure right up the middle from Jefferson, and a quick catch to Mark Andrews.
Up a point
on 12th ranked Oklahoma. Here's Mayfield, Heisman hopeful, wide open and complete. Mark Andrews, Baker Mayfield does it. 59 yards. Dialed one up. He said, let's look for the big target streaking down the outside. Mark Andrews, 59-yard touchdown.
Second down and 12 from the 25. Mayfield zips one for Mark Andrews, and it's first down and goal. Leading returning on the 25 off play action. Lets it go over the middle. Mark Andrews has his second reception, and he stays on his feet to the 45. 20 yards. Play action on second and short, and Mark Andrews comes free for a first down inside the 40. Just like he was. Mayfield throwing, there he is. Mark Andrews, touchdown Oklahoma. Good call, Brady. And bringing five. Mayfield over the middle into the vacated area for Mark Andrews, and look at the big man move outside. Inside the 25. And down
coverage, because right here, number 81, Mark Andrews, he can find the soft spots in your zone coverage. And you can see the linebacker was trying to pass off Mark Andrews, but as he goes vertical, that's that soft spot and that split safety zone coverage.
They bunch three into the short side of the field, pump short, over the middle again, Andrews again, first down and goal.
Play fake. Mayfield dances out of the pocket, throws on the move, has his receiver at the 40-yard line. Mark Andrews, one of the best.
Mayfield delivers. Andrews with the catch, and he will not have enough for the first down as he's knocked out Manhattan. The Little Apple. Mayfield, familiar with this place, finds his tight end. Andrews, and Mark Andrews.
Back up, ready to go again.
Mayfield looking over the middle, caught by Andrews as he slides down at the 41.
I mean, just how quick.
Mayfield sideline. Andrews, this time he secures it, gets out of bounds after picking up a first down.
Second and five.
Mayfield rolls out, throws, caught, first down. Andrews.
Mayfield sprints out of the pocket, looks back, sides, got a receiver. Andrews has it. Andrews all the way down to the Oklahoma State 20-yard line.
Here's Mayfield, delivers. Andrews with the catch and another first down for OU as he gets to the Oklahoma State. Mayfield looking. Mayfield delivers to the sideline, caught. Andrews. And Mark Andrews.
This guy gets so open all the time, and I don't quite understand it, because you got to understand where he's at. Two guys go with the true freshman C.D. Lamb, leave Andrews wide open.
Second and one. Mayfield, a little pump. We don't see him run it so far one time today. There's Mark Andrews. He's
exposed a little bit. Give him a big feel.
Here's Mayfield. Across the middle. It's going to pay off for the first down to Mark Andrews.
It's MO, but they get the first one of the game.
On first down and 10. Mayfield holds it, and he'll throw it. Finds a wide open Mark Andrews. How does the big man get that wide open? He fumbles the football out of bounds.
Then Mark Andrews did right here. lot of room for him to work in the secondary, and he's fortunate that that ball went out of bounds. Up next to
Mayfield off his back foot finds Mark Andrews. Touchdown, Oklahoma.
That football.
The previous play of a touchdown is under further review.
Oh. It came out late. Yep.